You guys can wait till the guys this one.
Would that be the only? Are we the only one that needs to dump? Like, is this the only remaining?
All right, Falcon versus another Falcon versus Sheik. Except this time, the new player Leaf is the Sheik, and our classic player Big Booty is the Falcon. How did that stomp hit? Oh, careful about jabbing. Okay, we take those. I can't even tech that. You're supposed to tech that. You're supposed to be able to tech that when Falcon up speeds. Just press R as the explosion. Or L. You know, or L. But I'm not very good at this. Big Booty's a fan of the big moves. I feel like if he played Marth, he'd be letting F smashes rip. Ooh, I think he meant to fall down up there, or maybe short hop up there. See ya, Phil. Yeah. Learning this matchup is pretty tricky as Falcon, but Leaf seems to be doing pretty good. I don't think I've seen him here before. Or no, not Leaf. Yanni Yaw, yes. As I said that, I was like, wait a minute. When Sheik's above you, I don't think the quick getup, because the pup can hit you. It looked really close that the pup was about to hit Big Booty. It ended up working, but it could have been really bad. Okay. Oh, he could have kneed there. He knows that, though. Yeah, closing the stock out is really difficult, too. Okay, grab that ledge. Refresh invincibility, and then knee, yeah. You can also fall down and grab the ledge again instead of rolling or getting up. Hold on. Oh, no. Yanni Yaw's doing pretty good, though. Seems how to, knows how to throw the moves at the right times to wall the Falcon out. And yeah, he's just catching Big Booty holding in now. I think these are just combos that keep continuing, and Big Booty should maybe look back at this and see how could I have escaped these combos. Yeah, he'd definitely be an F smash from Marth. I guess, Yanni Yaw has a lot of experience in this matchup since his friend, Leaf. Oh, really? Oh, man. Gotta research the bullets. Well, you have a lot of experience. Experience is really good in this matchup. Oh, Big Booty probably has more experience in other matchups. Sheik is so... Ugh. Yeah, you gotta be super careful with landing aerials with Sheik. She's just the master of crouch canceling. You have to be on point with your fastball L cancels. Or you're just gonna get grabbed, F tilted. Nice grab. Up throw, up air. Yeah, that stomp was questionable. That could've been really bad. Oh, nice. Yeah, catching Sheik's dash attack. You can't just, as a Sheik, it's like really tempting to just throw it out there, but it can be punished hard. And Falcons will be looking for that. Oh, what a shield grab. Oh, the fair just comes out. I don't think he has a jump. Oh no, and the SD. Yanni Yaw loves those offstage nairs. Okay. Okay, what's he gonna do? Grab the reeds. He might have been able to, okay, now he, oh, he goes for the knee. I don't know if he could have, it looked close. I'd have to rewatch that maybe later to see how close he was of getting that knee. He got the read correct. I just don't know, was it the timing or the spacing? I think it was the timing. Oh, he loves the nairs. I think he should be faring to kill Falcon. You can also switch a character, but you have to pick the stage first before you pick a character. Going Fountain of Dreams, yeah. Big Booty made really good use of the small stages. Oh god, oh god! Homie stock. Yes, I love it! Alright. Nick Hunt would not do that. Oh, the up tilt! Oh. No! Oh, he went for the tech and he got kneed instead. Oh. Nyo, no! No! What have I done?
We're back, boys.
Come on, Yanni. I don't know if he should be jumping all this much and trying to throw up fairs. As a Sheik, I'm pretty sure he's supposed to stay ground and just wall it with F-tilts and stuff. And like I said, yeah, you gotta be really careful about that dash attack. What's the down? Oh, a down smash would have worked better. And he loves that offstage nair, no. Yanni Yaw should be going for fairs instead.
Just as long as he's hitting him.
Yeah, he's been missing the nairs a lot. He's been trying to just fall down with the nair and catch Falcon, but that's not even that strong of a hit.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, making a comeback. So what happened? The stock won. Big Booty SD'd and I told Yanni Yaw to homie stock, and now Yanni Yaw's down. I'm feeling bad.
Uh-huh.
No! He's getting Falcons!
No, he's fine.
Oh! No!
Kips Yanni.
Yeah, did he take a game or not?
Yeah.
Oh, he did. Oh, shit.
In general, Sheik doesn't have very good approach options.
Yes, Sheik does not have good approach options. Dash attack can get punished very hard.
Like, when you are approaching, you have a 50-50 of grab and dash attack, and both of them can be punished pretty easily.
Or using the platforms.